Let's take a closer look at this car. It has a battery, a receiver, an EDF motor, and a servo for control. Maybe that's too much power. Thank you.